between the two defensemen to try to create some two-on-ones.
Pastrnak gloves the puck into the attacking zone. Bergeron scores!
There's a calming down shift. And it's on the heels of a pretty good shift by the Lazar line. They get the puck in the offensive zone. They use the points. They use the third man high. They spent some time in the offensive zone. Orlov's going to go for a high lob, but Pastrnak makes an athletic move. Kept the play onside, regardless of where his skates were. It's where the puck is and where he gloves the puck down. He steps inside Raffle to get position. Bergeron gets open in the high slot. Catch and release. That's a great effort by the Bruins top line. We talked about the response by the perfection line. They've had a good start to this hockey game.